Hello everyone. Today we are going to install VirtualBox. This is a virtual machine that we can need or we need to install then Ubuntu. These are the options we can download for Windows host, for Mac operating system, for Linux distribution, for Solaris host. We need to download for Windows host. So we have just downloaded it, so I don't need to download it again. And I go to download Ubuntu. I have downloaded Ubuntu desktop. Now I have just installed the Oracle VirtualBox Manager. I'm going to remove it and to make it again. So I'm going to create a virtual machine to run the Ubuntu here. I'm going to specify Linux. Then the version Ubuntu 64 bit. Then I'm going to increase a little bit the RAM, 2048. It's okay. Then I want to install this Ubuntu in. I want to allocate or to make to create settings for this Ubuntu. Let's create a virtual hard disk now. And I'm going to name it Ubuntu Desktop. I'm going to specify the size of the hard disk that the Ubuntu needs. I think it's okay, 10 gigabit. And create. I'm going to double click here. So we need to specify, for the first time, we need to specify the Ubuntu. We have downloaded the Ubuntu .iso, and we go to start. Then the virtual box boot the operating system, the Ubuntu operating system. We need to wait a little bit and close the notification. Here it is, the Ubuntu. We have just okay. So we have two options here. We have the option to install Ubuntu as super user or to try Ubuntu. Now we are going to choose try Ubuntu. Takes a little bit to create a specification for the first time. We are going to see here that Ubuntu is running now, Oracle VirtualBox. Okay, we are going to close this keyword shortcuts. Then we can go to the menu and we go to the terminal. And here we can type different commands in the Linux and to see the, for example, we are going to type ls desktop or pvd to see the path where we are.